Tourists weren't expecting to see this on their Roman holiday. Climate activists turned a historic fountain black by pouring a vegetable-based liquid in the water. It happened near the famed Spanish Steps. It's the latest stunt by Ultima Generazione, or Last Generation, to bring attention to the climate crisis. In recent years, Italy has suffered devastating droughts, and these young protesters are calling on governments to take action to preserve the planet for them and future generations.